What's up, guys? Mind Chef from 104 here, and today I have an idea. Let's just talk about ads for it. So, you know that picture, this, everyone's sitting around? You know, like Big Bang Theory, that Adam? Yeah. Let's talk about those. So, let's say, hydrogen, a hydrogen atom would be this. Simple as that. So, but the more complicated, like, let's talk about, let's say, oxygen. They're a bit hard. So, big B. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 atoms in the center. Wait, no, no. Atoms. So, as an oxygen, it would have 8 electrons, 8 protons, and 8 neutrons. It would look about like that. You guys got that? Okay. So, let's say you would go. Just the any old atom that you see on shows. What would it be? Leave your suggestions in the comments below and tell me. What? If you could make any kind of atom, what would it be? Send a picture of it in either on my Facebook, which I will put in the description, or anything.